Sadducees came to him, who say that there is no resurrection, and they asked him a question.
Teacher, Moses wrote for us that if a man's brother dies and leaves a wife, but leaves no child, the man must take the wife and raise up children for his brother. There were 7 brothers. The first took a wife, and when he died, left no children. And the second took her and died, leaving no children. And the third likewise, and the 7 left no children. Last of all, the woman also died. In the resurrection, whose wife will she be? For the 7 had her as wife.
Is not this why you are wrong? That you know neither the scriptures nor the power of God? For when they rise from the dead, they neither marry nor are given in marriage, but are like angels in heaven. And as for the dead being raised, have you not read in the book of Moses, in the passage about the bush, how God said to him, I am the God of Abraham, and the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob. He is not God of the dead, but of the living. You are quite wrong.